How's everybody doing this evening? This morning, where I'm at. How's South Wales doing? Let people pile on here. Anyways, I'm doing a takeover for SW20. Want to thank Carl Kendrick for setting this up. Thank my booking agent Liz Gregory and her granddaughter Paige for being the conduit for this opportunity. Again, thanks to Carl. Thanks to the British CMAs. Apparently my music is getting played. I've been getting played all day over there, so I appreciate it. I think it's, what, 7 o'clock across the pond? So, again, my name's Robert Henry. I front the Robert Henry Band from Portland, Oregon. I was actually born in Florida, but raised out in the Pacific Northwest here in Oregon. I learned how to play guitar doing heavy metal. Hi, Liz. How's it going? And I, my voice changed about halfway through high school, and I picked up the country stuff, and I haven't looked back since. So, being that I come from rock and roll, some of these country songs have a little bit of attitude to them, but I keep it pretty traditional. We've got a single out right now, me and my band. I've got a 5-piece band, complete with a pedal steel. Give us that twang. I've got a single out right now on Spotify and Apple Music. It's called Storm the Gate, which if you guys have been listening to the radio there in South Wales, you've probably heard it. So this is the one we've got out right now, and I'll tell you about some more stuff that we've got out. We've got coming out soon. Yes, thank you again, Carl. So this one's called Storm the Gate. This is my token Nashville protest song.
Gatekeeper, gatekeeper, why won't you let me in? Why don't you like my songs that sound like misery?
Kept telling me, hey man, if you want to get your songs on the radio, we got to get them past the gatekeepers. All the guys who make the decisions in Nashville about what gets played and what doesn't. I said, I don't know if you've listened to country radio lately, but at least around Nashville, they're not playing the old school stuff that I like. That I want to make. And I said, by the way, who the heck are the gatekeepers? Time to storm the gate. That's where this song comes from.
Sitting here on Music Row with a guitar in my hand. They say, now son, there's just some things that you don't understand. We want to pitch you songs we think will sell. If you just compromise a bit, we'll all get paid well. I don't think Buck done this way. I'm thunder with my vocals and I'm lightning with my hands. I'm the only one who's in control of my own fate. Time to storm the gate. Time to storm the gate. Time to storm the gate. Time to storm the gate.
Again, that one's called Storm the Gate. That's available on the streaming platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes. Give us a stream, give us a download, buy the song on iTunes if you'd like. Every little bit helps right now. You can contact us on Instagram or Facebook or via our website if you'd like to buy a t-shirt or any merch. I think all we've got right now is some t-shirts and some signed pictures. But anyways, yeah, that one's available. And like I said, we got a 5-piece band. Good Lord willing, and everything dies down, we're supposed to be going on tour this summer. We're going through Montana, Wyoming, a couple dates in Idaho, and then back to the Pacific Northwest doing some Oregon and Washington dates at the end of the summer. And excuse me if I sound a little stuffy. I got everything's starting to bloom here in Oregon. It's the allergies are really kicking in. But it's part of being in showbiz. Okay. So, speaking of singles, we got another one coming out on the 21st. Hi, Kenny. Kenny Hines is my guitar player. He just tuned in. And you'll hear him playing the lead guitar parts on this single. It's coming out on April 21st. It's available for pre-order tomorrow, actually. So if you'd like to pre-order it on iTunes and Google Play, you can do that. And it's available for streaming on the 21st. And it's kind of a cynical song. I'll just play it. It's called That's the Way It Usually Goes. It's one of our favorite ones to do live with the full band. Oh, by the way, Kenny, I've been working on some guitar. I'm trying to impress you with this one, okay? Thank you.
honky tonk bar on the side of the road. This song's already been sung, story's already been told. But darling, that's the way we usually go. I don't have to be at this bar on the slide. I don't need one more, hell, I've already had five. Some honky tonk bar on the side of the road. This song's already been sung, story's already been told. Darling, that's the way it usually goes. Well, I said, that's the way. We both know that's the way. Darling, that's the way it usually goes.
Again, that one's called The Way It Usually Goes. That'll be out. It's available for pre-order on iTunes and Google Play tomorrow, and it is available for streaming on April 21st. So go check it out if you like what you hear. Again, I'm Robert Henry. You can follow me at Robert Henry Band on Facebook, and you can follow us on Instagram at Robert Henry Music. Check out our website, roberthenrymusic.com. if you're liking what you hear tonight and you'd like to virtually tip me, the link is paypal.me/Robert Henry Music. paypal.me/Robert Henry Music if you'd like to send over a tip. Again, every little bit helps right now. Everybody in the music industry, none of us are playing live, so we're all bored and we're all hurting. So, but we're keeping it going, doing these things. Again, thank you to SW20. Hello to everybody in South Wales. And thanks to Carl Kendrick for letting me do this. Really means a lot. I got a request for this one earlier today. Here's another original. There's a rough cut of this on our website if you'd like to check it out. Otherwise, it hasn't been formally released, but this is one of the first songs I wrote when I started getting into writing country songs really seriously, and it's called Give Me a Guitar. Yeah.
take me back to the old times. I'll drink some of yesterday's wine. Light me a smoke, tell me a joke. Give me a guitar and I will be fine. A hard-living singer's life sure takes its toll. My best music when I'm out of control. You can drive yourself crazy trying to ride ahead, but I'd be just as happy playing the four tips. So Lord, take me back to the old times. I'll drink some of yesterday's wine. Light me a smoke, tell me a joke, give me a guitar and I will be fine. I said give me a guitar and I will be fine.
Again, that one's called Give Me a Guitar. That's another original. I think I've done actually all originals. Maybe I'll do a cover next. Shout out to all the guys in my band. I miss you. Thanks to Carl for letting me do this. if you'd like to virtually tip me, if you like what you hear of those originals, it's paypal.me/Robert Henry Music. paypal.me/Robert Henry Music. Thank you to SW20 and thank you to British Country Music Association. And thank you guys for pumping my music over there across the pond. Sure appreciate it. We got a request for this one earlier in the day. This morning. It's 11 a.m. where I am. Really cool that we can do this and share with people all across the world, though. This is an old Charlie Daniels song. Thank you, Carl. Thank you, Paige.
I'm no good and crazy as a loon. 'Cause I get stoned in the morning, get drunk in the afternoon. Kinda like my old blue tick hound, I like to lay around in the shade. I ain't got no money, but a damn show got it made. And I ain't asking nobody for nothing. If I can't get it on my own. If you don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country girl alone. Man talking on TV, putting down the rock and roll. Wants me to send a donation, 'cause he's worried about my soul. Said Jesus walked on the water, I know that is true. Sometimes I think that preacher man would like to do a little walking too. I ain't asking nobody for nothing. I can't get it on my
And that's an old Charlie Daniels cover for you guys. Yeah, there's two more live streams after me tonight, so you guys stick around and check them out. My show on this page. Well, and yeah, country music is really a spectrum, so I appreciate people with that mindset, because sometimes when you're a little bit more traditional, people try to push you out because they don't think you're gonna sell. So thank you. Again, for those of you just tuning in, if you like what you hear and you want to virtually tip me, it's paypal.me/RobertHenryMusic. We have a single out right now on Spotify and Apple Music. It's called Storm the Gate. Gonna be on the road this summer in Montana and Wyoming and Idaho, and then back to Washington and Oregon in September. I'm just gonna act like everything's still happening until I hear otherwise. By the way, I hope everybody's staying safe out there and washing your hands and taking the opportunity to just kind of chill out and be with your loved ones and slow down a little bit. But stay inside until they tell you it's okay to go out, and let's kick this thing so that we can start doing live shows again. Because I got the itch and I can't scratch it, man. This is really cool, but I really like being up on the stage. Well, I'll go back to originals here. This one, my drummer Jake wrote. Actually, he's the same drummer. Yes, it's Robert Henry Band on Facebook. Thank you, Carl. And at Robert Henry Music on Instagram. And I'm actually going to do a live stream, similar setup as this. I'm going to do a live stream tonight from the Robert Henry Music Instagram. So if you guys are interested in... tuning in for that. I don't really have a set time limit on that or any rules to follow, because it's just me doing it. So I probably throw in some songs that I wouldn't normally do and maybe take a few more requests and play a little longer. But anyways, my drummer, I told you guys earlier, I used to play heavy metal when I was like 15, 16. And my drummer from that band is still with me in my country band. And he wrote this song. Talk about an old school country song. It's this is it. I'll just let you hear it. It's called Something Better. It may or may not be about a relationship that he may or may not be still in, but that's what country songs are for. So it goes like this here, Something Better.
There must be something better beyond that stormy weather to set my heart at ease. Darling, don't you know our love is out of control with all the times like these? So make up your mind. Don't leave me walking the floor. It's not really what I want, but I'll walk down that door. It seems you've forgotten the way things used to be. It's not really what I want, but I'll let you go free.
Called Something Better. My drummer wrote that. You can follow him on Instagram at It's Jake on the Drums. Find us on Spotify and Apple Music. We got a single coming out on April 21st. It's available for pre-order tomorrow. And I played it earlier. It's called Usually Goes. We have one out right now that came out, I think, the last week of February, and it's called Storm the Gate. Again, if you'd like to virtually tip me, if you like what you hear, if you like these songs that I wrote and we wrote, it's paypal.me/RobertHenryMusic.
Thank you.
kind of about everything and nothing, but here's a Waylon cover for you.
Well, I woke up this morning, it was drizzling rain. Round the curb come a passenger train. Heard somebody over and a hobo moan. Jimmy, he did it in a long time.
Oh, on the 16th, I didn't even know that. Jessica Lynn and Diamonds and Whiskey, they're represented by the same booking agent as I am, Liz Gregory from Nashville. Yeah, so April 16th, check Jessica Lynn and Diamonds and Whiskey out. I'm actually opening a couple shows for Jessica Lynn in Havre, Montana. We're opening for Jessica Lynn, and then again in September at Othello Fair on the 18th of September, we're opening up for Jessica Lynn. She's up from my neck of the woods. She lives, I believe, in Tacoma. So only about 2.5 hours away from me. Again, thanks for tuning in. Thanks to Carl Kendrick. Thanks to the British Country Music Association. Thank you to everybody in South Wales, SW20. And again, I really appreciate you guys playing my music. Speaking of being on the road and opening shows, this one I wrote about getting pulled over by a state trooper in Washington, about 50 miles from the Canadian border, headed to a show.
Some coffee. put that pedal to the floor.
Thank you, Joanne. I'm glad you love it. And yes, I know, Liz, it's your favorite song. You always make me tune down to drop D for that one. Now you guys get to hear me tune back up. I broke my pick a little bit on that one. I'm gonna go grab another one real quick. Okay, always gotta have a stash. Again, my name is Robert Henry. You can follow us. Thank you, Michelle, I appreciate that. I'm glad you like it. You can follow us on Facebook at Robert Henry Band. You can follow us on Instagram. It's at Robert Henry Music. Twitter is capital H Henry Music. If you'd like to virtually tip me, it's paypal.me/Robert Henry Music. We have a single out on Spotify called Storm the Gate. We have another one available for pre-order tomorrow. It's called Usually Goes. And it will be fully available and out on the market on April 21st. So this is a big month. Maybe we've got time for maybe a couple more. I'll do one more original, one more cover. So here's another one with a story behind it. So sitting up late one night, and Mamas Don't Let Your Babies Grow Up to Be Cowboys came on the radio. I thought to myself, what if the mamas do let their babies grow up to be cowboys? What happens then? And I wrote this song.
Spending my last money on a pack of cigarettes. My soul's grown weary and my heart has grown cold. Young man in appearance, but the inside feels old. All I can do is keep fueling my passion. Singing my songs, although they're out of fashion. Cause it done let me grow up to be a singing cowboy. And I can just hear them saying, what have you done now, boy? Yeah, I can just hear them saying,
I look forward to hearing the new single. I appreciate that, girl. Live every Tuesday, sw20radio.co.uk. Just tune in. Hear the song.
I prefer smoky bar rooms and a Kiss Mountain breeze. Wake up drunk on Sunday and drop to my knees. In that little church across the railroad tracks. Once you turn on
very much. Again, I'm Robert Henry. I really appreciate you guys having me on. Thanks for letting me take over. I think I've got time for one more short song, and then I'll get off of here. And you guys check out all my social media. It's all posted in the comment feed, it looks like. And check out the single that I've got out right now on Spotify and Apple Music, and check out the one coming out on the 21st. It's available for pre-order on iTunes and Google Play on tomorrow, on the 12th. So I appreciate you guys tuning in. Thanks for listening. And I'll take it out with a good driving song. Merle Haggard.
Got a rambling fever in my blood. Caught this rambling fever long ago. When I first heard a lonesome whistle blow. Someone said I ever gave it down. The dancer told you wrong. I've had rambling fever all along. Rambling fever, kind of can't be measured by degree. Rambling fever, there ain't no kind of cure for my disease. Down on a sofa and let some pretty lady rub my back and spend the early morning drinking coffee talking about when I'll be coming back. 'Cause I don't let no woman tie me down. I never get too old. Down on the highway, right away, like some old highline boy. It's just rambling fever in my soul. Rambling fever, kind of can't be measured by degree. Rambling fever, there ain't no kind of cure for. Rambling fever, kind of can't be measured by degree.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you to SW20. Thank you to Carl Kendrick. And Mal McWatt is up next at 8. And I hope I didn't go over my time. Thank you. Thank you. I'll plan on tuning in for part of your show too, man. Thank you. But I appreciate you guys. Hello to everybody across the pond. And I'll see you next time. Be on the watch for the single out on April 21st. Thank you so much.